everybody. I'm going to do a 10-week out WNBF competition, pro bikini competition update for you guys. Also, it's to keep me on track because with this COVID year, it's been really hard to stay on track. I am doing okay on my food. I've got some sprouts, some brown rice, some tofu, and spinach. Most of the time, it's dressingless. This does have a little vinegar, though. So I have a skating competition coming this weekend, which I'm doing okay. I got through my program clean. I'm looking a little rough though, because I've just been not doing my hair and everything or nails because I want to do it right before the competition. So I got that coming. I made it through my program. My programs are cute. My dresses look good. So hopefully that'll be okay. But this is mostly for my bikini competition prep. I have 10 weeks starting tomorrow. I just checked in with my coach. My body fat is up. I'm at about 18%, which is still considered athletic, but normally I compete under 8. Sometimes I compete around 4 on really, really good years. So I do have a little bit, but if I cut 1% every week for 10 weeks, I'll be at 8%, and that's where I want to be. So I'm going to work on that. It's going to be hard while I'm traveling, but we'll do our best. Everybody's a little behind right now with this COVID year. It hasn't been easy. So a lot of things have, you know, changed for me. I'm still teaching skating, but now I'm also the skating director. I'm teaching roller skating now, and I'm teaching snowboarding. I picked up teaching snowboarding. That season's ending soon though, but I picked up teaching snowboarding. I'd always snowboarded my whole life, but, I picked it up because the rinks were closed and I needed a little extra income. So that's been kind of fun. I got my second COVID vaccine today. I'm feeling great. It's been about 3 or 4 hours now. I didn't feel anything right away. Some people feel it right away. Some people feel it in the night, hoping I don't get it, but the feeling's sick. I did get a new car. So this is my new little baby here. She's a convertible, but I don't have the top down because, well, it looks like it could rain. It's a Mercedes SL. I've wanted one pretty much my whole life. It was my favorite toy car, and the dream finally came true. So that's the new thing on the fun level. On the not so fun level, this whole COVID year, I've barely lifted. So wish me luck on getting ready for this competition. I always usually pull it together if you watch my other videos, but this one has me pretty concerned. So we'll see. Oh, and my lady that makes my skating dresses, here we go. Oh. She made me this mask. It's so cute. Seattle Kraken. It's a 3D mask. So it like pops out. It's like a beak. It's pretty cool. So skating and masks sucks, but if I can make it through my program with a mask at the competition, I should be a rock star because the competition's in Arizona. I don't have to wear a mask. So I'll be looking a little less rough next week. I'll get my nails done, my hair done, and just be all fresh and ready to go. But, and I'll also let you know how the COVID vaccine goes on the next video. I'm going to do one of these once a week, for 10 weeks. My next video will probably be at the skating competition. I'll show you my dress. I'll show you my suit. I've got so much other stuff. So I'll show you my dresses and my costumes in this video. And then I'll show you my suit in the next one. Well, probably next couple. I want to wait a little bit before you see my suit, even though if you follow me on Instagram, you might've already seen it. Hopefully it fits. All right. Here is my competition dress. It has like fake corset, some lace, and she does a really nice job of making it look like it's just, you know, kind of a little rustic because it's for Les Mis. I'm skating to on my own. These are little cap sleeves. It technically doesn't even need rhinestones, but she wanted to put a few on. And then here's the front. So the front kind of rippled because it's on the ground here, but
She did a really good job of making it look kind of natural and flowy, like almost like an undergarment sort of thing, because it's, you know, French Revolution type thing. So very, very nice. I really like it. I was going to do brown here, but I chose the red last minute, and I think that looks pretty good. I also have these little gloves that I wear with it that she airbrushed. We're going to airbrush the bottom too, but I just thought it was too much. And if you notice I sound sick, it's because I am. That COVID vaccine kicked my butt. I feel horrible. Okay. And then I'm Oscar the Grouch. So I made this. It's a little headpiece, some eyes and some fuzzies. There's a little bit of, you can see a little fuzz on there. That's from the trash can because I painted it silver. And then I got even little slimy on there. So yeah, so that's this. So that's my costumes that I'm wearing. I'm skating the I Love Trash, and this is on my own, but it's in French. Since I figured that was just appropriate because it is a French musical, even though it's done in English so many times. This dress fits pretty good. This doesn't stretch, so that we had to make the hips a little bit wider here because I can't stretch, but it looks really good. My seamstress lady's name is Jean. If you're ever interested in dresses, she does them all over. And she does an amazing job. She's like really good. Like you can see, like it's really, really well done. I get so many compliments on all of her stuff. And then this was just my cheaply put together Oscar the Grouch costume. And then I got this new white vest, which I'm super excited about wearing from Lululemon. It has a hood, but it's detachable, which is good for skating. And then I also got this bra. I haven't worn it yet either. It's a Buff Bunny bra. It's purple. I got some white pants to go with it. Hopefully, I feel a little bit better soon. I don't leave for 5 days, but oh my gosh, that COVID vaccine kicked my butt. But you know, it's still better than getting COVID. That's all I have to say. So if COVID's anything like this vaccine, I definitely do not want COVID. So I got the Moderna shot. I've also been told that with women, the Moderna shot can be a little bit harder on the second one for women that have not gone through menopause yet. I've also heard that the second one is worse if you didn't have COVID. The first one's worse if you did have COVID. You know, it's all speculation. But anyway, stay healthy, everybody, and I'll keep you updated. But I am in love with my dress. I'm going to pack less stuff this time. I always pack way too much practice clothes. I literally am practicing 2 days. All right, I will keep you updated in the next video. Oh, my body fat wasn't too bad, so I'm happy. So here we go. We're on our way.